So, my friend. How are you? You're fine?
Today, I'm in the shop. I'm working. Get my paper up. I'm just gonna see what the next customer says. What you guys want? We got one customer.
Araki.
Araki. Hansash. Hansash, how are you?
And Eric recommend that thing.
He wants some alcohol, so we're about to give him alcohol for $50. It's not bad. There you go, sir. Thank you, Hamid. You're welcome.
You know what we're doing. Salam hello. Say hi.
Hi.
This is how you get around from point A to point B out here.
Yeah. Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo doors or the woo-wop drop. If you busy plotting on what I got, kicking your door, that's what you thought. $100,000 on the tabletop. Half price my whip, same price my watch. Got no jumper, but I ball a lot. Bitch on your stony, I do what I want. Candy paint with the white on top.
Alright, so believe it or not, when I was little and my friends, and all my friends used to come right here, and we can swim right here. To this day, I can't swim. I don't know why. But this is where I tried to learn how to swim.
It's not the cleanest water, but you know, we had our funds. All right, started raining. We got a dip right now. ASAP. Let me get
out.
We got soaked.
Woo. So in order to get to the soccer field, we gotta climb the tree up there to there, and then the soccer field's right there.
Come here, come here, Sami. How do you have the near one? Oh,
this is harder than I thought. You know, we made right here.
This is the field right here.
We're about to start playing right now. We're about to do 6v6. We're playing for money. You guys are gonna see.
Young boy, trying to rule the world I see. Well, young boy, I can give you everything. Diamonds. Everything you touch can be golden. But first you gotta let me move.
You know, we gave our best, but we lost $100 today. Tomorrow we're gonna get it back.
Good. Give me.
Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for today. If you like this video, leave a comment. Tell me what you think. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
I've got my day ones with me. Hey,